1970, Smokey Robinson and the Miracles had Tears of a Clown at number one. There's a new version out which is heading in that direction by a great new group. It's The Beats. That's The Beats, and on the other side, a good single as well, ranking full stop. All in all, a good single. Like that one a lot.